song Jello. Back to them dancing. Goodness, I love Pretty Much. Back to them live. Back to Fozzy? I like Fozzy. Hey guys, what's up? It's Amy. Welcome back to the channel. So obviously, as you can see, let me just state the obvious. I'm not in my dorm room with my usual background. I am back home. Also because my school schedule is going to be different this semester. It's my last semester. I'm a senior in college. It's my last semester. And I'm about to graduate in May. Finally out of this. You know what I'm saying? Finally out. So I came back to So I came back with you guys today to do a part two to this Pretty Much reaction video. Honestly, I did this one thinking that it's not gonna get any views, just like a lot of my other videos. But surprisingly, you guys liked it, and it started to make me question like, what is the age range of my audience? Cause I'm like, I don't really care for this, but I mean, y'all seem to like it, so. I guess I'm gonna give you what you like, you know what I'm saying? My own little twist on it, but I'm gonna give you what you like. What you came here for. So, this is part two to that. But you guys let me know what else you wanna see on this channel, point blank period, and if you want like a part three. I really don't know if you should do well enough to do a part three, but like, hey, y'all be the judge of that. Follow me on all my social medias and let's be social butterflies together because I definitely need some internet friends. And I'm definitely open to taking applications. And like, hit me up, DM me. I'm right here, like, I'll respond. So somebody told me to like react to Pretty Much Jello, that new video that came out with Jello. But it's like really funny because like after I kind of like uploaded the part one and then they came out with Jello like maybe like a week or so later, I had already watched it. So, I mean, I could still tell you my thoughts on it, but it won't be a genuine reaction because I already saw it. Come on, we don't want to see no advertisements. Come on. Oh, this is the ones you can't skip. That's disrespectful. They know my camera's dying. My bad. Okay, let me just explain first of all before I even continue. Like, when I first heard this, I actually thought that was really like a clever song. Like, the way they're formatting like Jello and using the words Jello and like the sentences to describe like this. I don't know. It was just, I was like, oh, okay. I got you. It was cute. I was like, oh, okay. And it's like starting to like have a mature type of sense in the ways they're using Jello. So I'm like, The visuals definitely. The color schemes, it was a bit like oversaturated, but obviously because it's Jello, so it's like they have to, you know, everybody, you know. I don't know, sometimes I really be like, I'm a hater. I'd be like, no. But this one was actually, I couldn't even lie, this one was actually pretty good. Maybe I should, I don't know if this is their song or not. Wait, is that really them? That's Zion. Did somebody put, like, they're dancing to this song and the original video wasn't on this? What's going on? Wait, I think he is dancing to this song. Alright, nah, we're gonna do something else. Okay, Zion. Zion's half black, right? I'm not saying nothing, but I mean, it makes sense. Who's that? Who is this? What? Wow. Okay, Wi-Fi, that's fine, that's great. Okay. All right, that one seemed like basic, the end of that. Fan page account. Well, they're still dancing, so. Okay. It seems like it's routine dances. Like, there's a choreographer who tells them, like, this is what I want you to do. and they do it. And it seems like as a group, they perform well. Freestyling, I haven't seen anybody that I feel like was like, oh, okay, you got the moves except for Zion, because what I just stated. They're like, they're staying together on beat. That's most important, I guess. I still don't know everybody's names. They just look like they're having fun, so that's dope. I mean, I wish I would just be living my best life, but I gotta go to work in the morning, so. Let me know if you want a part three, if this should ever even live on to see a part three. But yeah, do you like PrettyMuch is Dancing? Thanks guys for watching. Come back next week. I'll be here. I promise. Pinky swears it. From yours truly to you, I'm Amy, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Later. That woo 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 woo. Woo woo. You know how the kids do. When I'm in my tube. Turn up on you when I'm in my truck. Yeah. Alley, alley, you when I'm in my truck. When I'm in my truck.